Hope this video will help you to draw the structure of a bicyclic compound if its IUPAC name is given. Let us take an example, 9-methyl bicyclo-4.2.1 nonane. The structure of this compound is already given over here. But to know the trick or know the process, we have to draw the structure again. As it is a bicyclic compound, it has two bridgehead carbons. Those two bridgehead carbons are shown by two dots over here. On one side of these bridgehead carbons, there is a carbon bridge having four carbon atoms. Those four carbon atoms are shown by four dots. On the other side of these bridgehead carbons, there is a carbon bridge having two carbon atoms. Now, there is another carbon bridge in between these two bridgehead carbons having a single carbon atom. So let us put a single dot over here. This is a four carbon bridge, this is a two carbon bridge, this is a one carbon bridge, and these two carbon atoms are bridgehead carbons. Now let us connect these carbon atoms as shown. And these bridgehead carbons are common to both the rings. One of the bridgehead carbons is given number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You see, numbering of the bigger ring is done first. Or you can say, next to bridgehead carbon, 2 is given to the carbon of the bigger ring. 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 7, 8. And this one gets 9th position. A methyl group is connected to 9th position, or you can write ME.